Okay, we're back in business, I hope. Okay. I think we're back in business. I think everything's good now. I think everything's good now. So, what do you mean the lock's broken? Oh. I'm stupid. That's what that means. Where am I going? To the right and to patient's belongings. Back in business. Yeah. I don't know what happened. I turn off my light. And just. I don't know. I don't know what happened. It's just happened. Okay. God touched a mirror. Gotta go in the other world. God, it's so dark. Anything in this room? Nope. Okay. Oh, what? I do not like. Oh, I got shocking ammo. I do not like it, Sam. I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Yeah? Yeah? Also, hello, Fox. How are you? As y'all have seen in the server, I did change some things around. We no longer have the promotions channel. We now have under art a Your Videos channel now. So what that means is now for any videos you guys make to your Twitch, your YouTube, TikTok, whatever, videos that you make specifically, you can promote that in your videos under the art category in the Discord server. So, I am unable to reach this door. I am unable to reach this door. Oh, shit! Ah! Fuck! Okay, I can go in the day room. Yeah, that way it's just easier on everyone, so you don't have to like DM me, I got a poker. The like link that you want to post and shit like that, just makes it easier. Also, go check out Chris's video that's posted in there right now. He'd really appreciate it. I would really appreciate it because he's one of my really good friends. So go watch the video. It's so dark. Can I? I can't, can I? Ah. The darkness is a lot here, yeah. It's so dark. I can see it better on like Streamlabs than I can on my actual monitor because it's so fucking dark. Is there anything else in here? Just a. Did we get a note? Did I get a note and not read it? No, we got a health kit. That's what we got. We got a health kit. We have a shit ton of melee items. I guess I could start using them. Well, no, I can't. Until. Okay. Should we go left or right? I think we should go right, but I'm not sure. You may have thought of a stupid way to do it. Can I go? I can't go over here. I can't see shit! Never mind, we can't go right. Oh wait, I'm not even right yet. We're dirt. Can we get over there? Can I get in here? Okay, I can go in here. So we're going right first. Or should we? For the sake of curiosity, run around them. Can I go in this door? Nope, so I couldn't even go left if even if I wanted to. Cool. What's up, boys? Bye, boys. I have so many more thumbnails to make, y'all. It's unreal. Like, can I go down the stairs? These presses. Oh, I can go. Okay. We're not. We're not gonna do this just yet. We're gonna look around first. As we usually do with these games. Is there anything in here? Grab that, Travis. Oh, that's where you are. Is there anything in here? Oh, God damn it. Wanted to see if there's anything else in this room, you whore. I don't think there is. Nope. Okay, cool. Double checking because this room's hard to see shit in. Okay, we're just gonna leave now. Bye bye. Have a good day. Okay, to the left. Okay. Watch out, it's like you can't go through any of these rooms. They're all locked. Go in the laundry room. Laundry! Okay, health drink. Which we always need to Hello? Shotgun ammo, which we always need. Travis, pick up the note. Attending officer's report, 11-4-1959, number VA-4545-10. When I arrived at the blank house, the ambulance was already at the scene. The neighbor, Mr. Bryant, who first called in the incident, had restrained Mrs. Blank, and the paramedics were attending to the child. The husband, Mr. Blank, had not yet arrived back from his place of work. Thanks to Bryant's intervention, the gas has been turned off and the house ventilated. However, there is still a strong smell, and I deemed it necessary to call the fire department as a precaution. Why did the music stop? It appeared that Mrs. Blank had attempted to gas herself and her child. When I spoke to the suspect, Mrs. Blank, she was uncooperative and seemed enraged. She demanded I release her so she could, quote, kill the devil child. She was clearly not in control of her mind. I need a cough drop because my throat hurts. Mr. Bryant commented that several times in the previous weeks he had heard loud arguments and screams from the house. He said, quote, Helen has not been well for a while. Well then, Helen, don't try to kill your child. Why did the music stop? I don't like the fact that the music stopped. Okay. Can we go in the female ward now? It's the only place we can go. We still need to get the key. Boo, Helen. Me and my homies hate Helen. Okay, I can't. Where else am I supposed to go? Downstairs, I bet. Okay. Since we can't go in the wards, Travis needs a hug. Yeah, he does. I wonder where it's gonna take me if I go downstairs, or... We're gonna go downstairs first, and then we'll go look upstairs. Left! Downstairs! Whee! Is there fun stuff over here? Ooh, Brits! Target pistol ammo. Why does the music just randomly stop? I don't like that. Okay, so we can go. Okay. An ampule. Okay. I don't like how the weird sound stopped as soon as I closed the fucking door. And a meat hook. Okay. Sent to Brazil, Jesus wants a hug. Jesus wants a hug. Okay, to the left. To the left. To the left, to the left, to the left. Ah, you missed me, bitch. Both y'all bitches. Y'all missed me. Horse. Even though I can't see shit down here. Can't have shit in Detroit. Ooh, God. archives key. This is kind of gross, y'all. Is there anything in here? Okay, no. But we're gonna go do a thing real quick. We're gonna. I'm gonna need this to move around these fuckers. Okay. Teleportation! Woo! We are still gonna go explore upstairs, but... Is this all that's in here? It's a meat hook? Is that all that's in here is just a meat hook? Wait, no. Go back. We gotta unlock the door. Ooh, God, that's so bright. What room are we going to? Oh, the archive. Ooh. Okay. So, okay. We'll do the key stuff here in a second. I want to see what I can do on the second floor in the other world real quick while we're... Oh, I got another hammer. I did not see that at all. The shadows suck in this game. Best to explore fully. This is first floor. Yeah, okay. Best to explore fully than not to do it at all. So now we just have to go back down to the basement. And we can save on our way in the normal world, the overworld. Cookie's trying to bring a dead bird in. Oh no! Okay, now we're going to the second floor, though. I keep thinking that fucking phone book is a, is like a health kit. where am I going? What am I doing? Straight. Okay. You didn't see me.
I had to do it.
You had to? Please, help me understand.
That's what you do with pets. That's what you do, isn't it? And he was a pest. Oh, he was a bad boy. Always has been. I tried to pretend he wasn't, but they were there to make sure I didn't forget.
They?
The people in the mirrors. They see it all. What's really going on.
And it was their idea?
Yes. They saw the devil inside of him. I had to kill him. My responsibility. My flesh and blood. I brought him into this world, so I had to take him out of it. Good wombs can bear bad sons, they say. I know you think what I did was wrong.
I just want to understand. Helen...
No! You want to keep me locked up, Doctor. But you can't. I can leave whenever I want. I can step through that mirror and into their world.
Mm-hmm.
This world is just a daydream.
Helen?
When will they bring me my boy?
All these archive tapes ruined. But look, we have another way to travel. Woo! I got a katana! Let's fucking go! Oh, I don't want to use it at all, though. Okay. We're gonna explore everything and see where we can go and where we can't go. Oh shit! I fucked up! I fucked up! I made a mistake! Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna turn around. And I'm going to try other doors. I'm stuck! Oh, god damn it. Travis, don't you do this to me, bud. Oh, God. Okay, so the only way I can go... Woo! It's on the other side. Okay. Go through the doors, Travis. Thank you. Okay. We're gonna search the floor that we're on first. I just wanted to make sure that I could go down the stairs. Never mind, it's not like I have a choice. Son of a bitch! Why I gotta be so complicated? We're gonna go to the basement. Because I said so. Am I accidentally going to the right places today, or what? Okay. Okay, so I can go up this way. Okay. Can I go up these stairs? Okay, I can. Where do they lead? Okay. Before we do anything else in the other world, we're gonna go back to the overworld and explore what's down that path and stuff like that. Amber incident report, reporting staff member Simmons. Incident description: male child entered into the sanitarium unchallenged and got through into female seclusion. Doors were left unlocked. He entered female seclusion room 5, at which point orderly Michaels observed him and alerted me. The boy was the child of a visitor and was taken away by his father. Failures: the door to female seclusion were left unlocked by the orderly, and the staff in the lobby failed to notice the boy when he arrived in the mezzanine area. Recommendation: all staff to be reminded of the importance of locking ward doors. Review of staff to be conducted by duty managers. Okay, can't go that way. Can I go up the stairs, though? Oop. No, okay. Nope. Never mind, that's not the stairs. Can I go up the stairs, though? I can. We got a wrench. They stocking me up on all kinds of fucking shit. Can't go up to that floor, but I can do this. Translation, they done goofed. You done goofed. Okay, that's now unlocked. Can't go in there. Oh, there's a hole here. Okay. Okay. So, I can get up here now. The only doors that are locked, like locked, are doctor's office. We don't know anything about other world first floor. Just the doctor's office, really. Yeah, just the doctor's office, so... It was foretold by gyromancy and Dahlia Gillespie. Alright, so... Time to go back to the other world. I just don't want to miss anything. You know what I mean? It's like the worst feeling playing a video game and you miss like a crucial piece of information. Okay. Okay. Can I only go up to the second floor in this? Watch out, I can't even go up to the second floor. Okay, I can. Huh. There's nowhere for me to go, though. Okay, I know what to do. that's where they give us the option of to go in that other area. Okay. Now I understand. I understand what you're throwing at me, game. I get it. That's why those stairs were there. That's why I'm allowed to go in this one. That's why I'm allowed to go up these stairs. The other way's just a shortcut. Okay. The other way's a shortcut to be by the doctor's office. That's literally the reason. Because I can't... I wish I would have not wasted my time and just done that from the beginning, but it's cool. Okay. Male seclusion. Gotta bring up my sticky notes. Easy reminds me of a room escape game I like called Spotlight. Asylum. Room. Oh god. Rooms 3, hat boxes, dress on mannequin, and dresser. Oop, you can see my mouse. Room 1, razors and blood. Room 5, plates of uneaten food. In case we need that. Okay. I got a baton. Okay, infirmary. Safe point! Yay! Just getting worried there. Just junk. Nothing for me here. Scalpel. To give them the right pills. I remember doing this puzzle, but I don't remember. I haven't found the piece of paper that tells me how to do this puzzle. I don't like the way they look. Go back down to the wing. See if there's anything else here that I can discover. Okay. Oh, there, that's where that was. Okay. Okay. Room one. Red. Room 2, blue, room 3, yellow, room 4, green, room 5, blue, okay. Oops. Remember, pills only for patients. I totally missed something. And that's why we go back. Okay, this is barred. Okay, room 4. Heavily barred. Two. Worked by heat, scorched. Thank you. Remember, pills only for patients. No. Pills only for patients. Pills only for patients. Okay. Run all the way down and to the left. 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 Okay. Now we found that note. Now we can do this really, really weird puzzle. Okay. Room 1, razors and blood. Huh. Razors and blood. Red pill. Red pill. I don't like that. Warped by heat, scorched black blue. I'm assuming it's this one. Hat boxes, dress on a mannequin, yellow. That'd be you. I'm pretty sure the bars are shut because deranged maniac. And then plates have been eaten, food, blue. Dr. Harris's key. Okay. Okay. So, we're gonna go down to the basement. I know where I need to go. Let me go down to the basement. I'm gonna save before we leave. Okay, down to the basement. Take that other stairs all the way back up. And then switch out on the second floor. Right? Yes, we're on the first floor right now. Go to the basement. Go down. Go down here. Down here. And then, so we're here, go back up this floor. Oh. I don't even have to go to the second floor. Okay, cool. Oh. Oops. Wrong way. Right. Travis, stop being a bitch. Left and then up to the first floor. Left. Nope! Nope! I got a drip stand. The new patient, Helen Grady, arrived today. I was surprised to see how calm and well-behaved she was. After reading her notes, I was worried that she might be something of a handful. The woman is in complete denial and claims no recollection of the incident which saw her committed. Indeed, she has asked repeatedly to be allowed to see her son. I have agreed with her husband that it is best that the boy be kept away from his mother. While there seems little hope for any long-term recovery, I look forward to spending some time with Miss Grady. Her condition is the most fascinating. My mama? Daddy, Mama, and Travis. Can I leave now? Baton. I legit don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Do I go to the female dorms? Dormitory? Lock's broken. Okay. Okay, what about the other one? Three, I'm administering medication to the seclusion patients. There were no incidents. Accompanied Dr. Harris on his morning rounds. No incidents of note. Visit from Mrs. I believe that's probably Grady. From her husband, took her into the empty dorm room so she would feel more comfortable. Mrs. Grady has attacked her husband during the visit. She had a violent episode and attempted to throttle Mr. Grady. She was heard screaming by myself and the attending orderly, and we managed to restrain her, though it took three of us, despite her being female of slight build, after we sedated her and took her back to her room. Dr. Harris examined her and decided to reinstate her dose of epilenium. After the incident with Mrs. Grady, the other patients have become agitated and restless. Dr. Harris has ordered a lockdown. Oh, I guess I have to go to the other world. Oops. I don't want to do this boss fight. Hi, Lisa.
Lisa? You're here too? Can you see all this stuff? Is it all dark for you too?
It's so sad. They can't do anything for her. She just sits there. She wants her boy so badly.
Who are you talking about? Is the girl inside? Alessa? Is Alessa in there?
No. No! You know who's in there!
It's your mama, Travis! Was it a monster, a child? Who drew this? How much you guys want to bet that I'm gonna die?
Mama? Daddy said you were dead. Are you dead?
I'm not dead. Locked away. Out of sight, out of mind, not dead. I asked them to bring my
boy to me.
Mama.
Oh.
Come here, boy. Let Mama take a look at you.
Oh, wrong button. Shotgun shells, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, wrong button. That's his mom. That was his mom.
I don't like the way that looks.
This is just like before. What's happening here? That thing, it couldn't have been. Are you making this happen? Are you doing this? Wait. No. Don't go. I need to know.
Poor Travis. Oh, I have to go to the fucking theater. I hate the movie theater area. I hate it. Now we go to the lumberyard. Which is very far away. time to go to this theater. Lumberyard, then theater. Oh god. Wrong way. I'd really like it if I could get some more health. Right? And I can see these fuckers in broad daylight. Oh, you fucker. Please don't. Please don't. I'm gonna die. Please don't. Okay. We're somewhat safe. You know, the only way that I can get through there is to go to the lumberyard, isn't it? Right, and then left. And then left. And then... Did you really have to be right there? Did you really have to be right there? I don't think so, bud. There we go. Ooh, a hammer. Is it sad that I don't have any recollection of this area? Like, whatsoever? Someone has written on the newspaper, why are you helping her, Travis? Did you see that nurse? I'm helping her because she's a child. since she didn't deserve what happened to her. It's been a very long while. You missed. You missed again. Right. Travis. Oh, thank God, an energy. A health drink. Okay. I'm curious. Funky lamp. Are those not bullets? Okay. Someone made a hole, go home, Travis. now I'll jump down that hole. Where I was supposed to go, right? Yep. Gib. Me took. Ugh. I'm gonna look around real quick, see if there isn't any first aid. Oh, come on! No! Alrighty. I think I'm gonna call it here.
We made a lot of progress.
I know it's a super long stream, but I feel like a boss and then getting to the area I think is enough. So we're gonna call it here. I may not be available next Sunday, but stream schedule should go the same, because I believe we're playing God of War this Thursday. So,
thanks, Dakota.
I'm going to go chill out, rest, and I will see y'all on Thursday. Have a good night. Eat if you haven't. Drink something. Stay hydrated. Take your medicine if you haven't. Keep taking your medicine. Get some sleep. You deserve plenty of rest, and I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye!